Joseph rolling left. And again, avoiding a tackle. Ronick brings it close to, and he should have the first down, making something out of nothing again is Kerry Joseph.
And the impressive thing for Jason Moss and Kerry Joseph both tonight is when they've been in trouble, they have used their backs out of the backfield so wisely, and more often than not, they've been able to pick up first down yardage just by dumping the football off to a Mike Pringle and to a Josh Ranick as they did right there.
They'll have to measure this one. It might be close. They might be an inch shy or so. Let's take a look. And look at that. It is, in fact, just as close as you possibly could get, an inch or two away from the first down. And I don't think Joe Papau is going to hesitate this time. They're going to go for this. And with that little, just a half an inch, again with a defense a yard off the ball, you would think it'll be hard to just dive over the middle for Joseph and pick up the first down yardage. But stranger things have happened.
Yeah, it's a big front four Edmonton has. Real tough group.
No
problem.
Pretty
easy, well, I'm so impressed in the first three games of the maturity level of Kerry Joseph from a year ago. You know, last year he threw 20 interceptions and only 19 TDs. You expect that from a young quarterback. 58%. But this year he seems so much more comfortable. And he's making plays, and that's the difference between being 2-0 and 0-2. They're making plays.
Woodcock to the near side of the field, to the left of Joseph. He's going right, though, and over the middle once again. This is Sherrod Gideon, his first catch of the night, but again, that play over the middle for the Renegades, and it's working.
Well, what you want to do is make people chase you, and when you've got an aggressive secondary, as I mentioned a few minutes ago, when it's an aggressive secondary, you like to put them in chase positions. And here he is right here. And again, a chase. You got to chase a guy, and it's tough. Here he comes. Good read, easy ball to complete. Well, I'll tell you, Kerry Joseph looks awfully comfortable.
Second and four, getting into Joseph's right. Direct snap. Ronick on the option, takes off and has the first down. Joseph was right with him in case he had to pitch the ball back over to Joseph. Wasn't even thinking about it. And another first down, first and goal for the Renegades.
Well, super luck. Watch the left of your screen. There it is right there. On the outside, he beats the tackle of Kelvin Powell, the middle linebacker. And again, they throw another little wrinkle. They've done that previously this year, but it's a tough play to defend. Especially when you go four receivers to the wide side of the field. You don't have a lot of help back to the short side of the field. And once Ronick breaks through the first initial